Yo yo yo, I'm gonna give you one hand, a stud. And then we're gonna play Omaha after that. For a short session anyways. So this hand is probably gonna be pretty straightforward actually, it should be really quick. It's a pre-flop hand. I wanted to see, versus somebody who's raising 18% of the time, how I'm doing with this hand of Ace Queen Jack, a rainbow. So, Ace Club, Jack, Spades, Queen Outs. One second here. I'm also trying to sit down at the PLO tables in preparation for play after. Because there's wait lists and stuff. So I've got two tables already, so let's not dilly dally. So yeah, Ace-Queen Jack against an 18% raiser. Basically, somebody who's raising any pairs and stuff like that, so let's just get him to start something like 5-5 star. See how we do against that. Didn't work. One more time. So, he's 59%. What if he has 3 suited, so like 10 heart, 9 heart, 7 heart or something. That's a pretty decent hand though. So he's 57%, interesting. What else? Give him an ace. Ace 9. Deuce. Offsuit. So I feel like he's probably raising a hand like that. Yeah. So we're 57% because we're dominating. So it seems like we're at best a coin flip against this guy's range. With a hand like Ace, Queen, Jack, Rainbow. Which is not bad per se. Re-raising, we take the aggression. But yeah, it's not as good as I was expecting. What other kind of hands can we give him? Like a king. King Jack. 10. Fifty-fifty. Really? That's a bit surprising. He's actually ahead of us because of the suitedness. So the rainbow is a big deal. That's a big deal. But yeah, I think I figured out what I want to figure out. Basically, we're a coin flip, roughly, against an 18%er. What about a connected hand like 10-9-8? Unsuited. Almost a coin flip. That's a bit surprising too. So we're not even that far ahead against a 3 connected hand. What about 2-2? 3 of spades, or 3 of diamonds. Suited 2-2. Wow, 55%. So I'm going to make a note of that, so that's strats, versus a 18%-ish raiser, or kind of like a coin flip, ace, queen, jack, rainbow. Alright, well I'm going to switch over to poker now. We're going to play some Omaha, pot limit Omaha to be precise. I'll be back in about 10 minutes after delay for that. Thanks for watching.